Hi, this is Peter Burns. We are going to introduce a new product, and that's going to be our video blog. Since 2007, I've been writing blogs steadily, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to give a version on a video blog each week going forward, so I can share with you some of the interesting things that come across my desk and also ask for your interaction. Today, I'm going to talk about how going into debt attending college is absolutely ridiculous. In this day and age where education is even more important than it's ever been because we have to retool Americans, you are underwater so badly when you actually have to go into debt to afford to pay tuition for college. I mean, how awful a feeling it must be to get that four-year degree and then to enter into a workforce that's been reduced so drastically because of our economic times, and then owe so much money that you have to pay back out of the job that's not even there anyway. It's ridiculous. It's a double-edged sword, and what I want to propose is another side that can cure this. I have been fortunate to know friends at Andrew Jackson University, and they're headquartered in Birmingham, Alabama, and they're a fully accredited online school that has 11 degree programs, bachelor's and master's degrees. This particular school has figured out a very unique way to bring sponsors, such as Club Entrepreneur, who offer to do tuition waivers for select individuals who want to go to college who can not normally afford it. And they certainly don't want to encourage people to go into debt to pay tuition. So we have figured out a way collectively between Club Entrepreneur and the administrators at Andrew Jackson University to offer a tuition sponsorship from my organization, Club Entrepreneur, which allows you to now go get your degree and not have to pay a dime in tuition. There are fees associated with attending the school of about $1,000 per semester, which is still a great deal. Even these fees can be mitigated with the latest legislature passed, which is going to be called the Tax Credit for College Expenses, and this can be researched at the address below. This allows you to have up to $2,500 a year in a tax credit if you are going to be attending school. So with the tuition waiver the Club Entrepreneur offers at Andrew Jackson University, as well as the tax credit available to all American taxpayers for $2,500, your college education is virtually free. So all I want to say is, in this day and age, you have to be creative, and when you're given an opportunity such as the one I presented here today, please research it. Go to www.aju.edu, look at this school, look at the caliber, compare the education for zero tuition and all of the other would-be for-profit competitors out there who charge you $20,000, $30,000, $40,000 a year for virtually the same education. So let's be smart, America. Retool, re-educate yourself, and don't go into debt to do it. This is Peter Burns, and I look forward to hearing from you.